A group of people started to make free 3D printed bionic arms for kids. The group gave a bionic arm to a 7-year-old boy who was born with a partially developed arm. But it was not just about what the group gave the boy, but who gave it to him. Robert Downey Jr., the man who plays Iron Man. The boy was a bit starstruck when he met his idol, but soon they started talking. The boy's bionic arm looks a lot like Iron Man's arm. Cool, isn't it?